And now, to Wiscombe Park in Devon for the Southwestern Centre's September Hill Climb. The mobile control van marks the start of this 1,000-yard hill. Off the launching pad and up to the first left-hander. Out of the trees again and up the 90-mile-an-hour straight leading to the woods. Out of the S's and we're into Sawbench Hairpin, which requires full lock and a steady nerve. Castle Straight is again flat out with heavy braking for the final hairpin. A gradient of 1 in 6 for the last leap over the finish. Ken Clark, the centre chairman, uncorks his lunch. Brian Watts and Eric Hammond sort things out in the paddock.
Do you like it? I knitted it myself.
Major Chichester in the HWM. It's his front garden, so he ought to know the way up. Fastest time of the day went to Liddell in his Formula 2 Cooper in a time of 53.7 seconds. And so to packing up. Some backed it in the boot, while others booted it in the back. We take our leave of Wiscombe Park and the Southwestern Centre for another year.